Hello, this is Abhay. Welcome to another Manu Patra training video. In this segment, we are going to learn how to open a judgment in Manu Patra. What are the common mistakes that new users tend to make while opening a judgment? How to take out a printout of that judgment once you have found it? Without further ado, let's go to our website. So we'll be using Manu Search for this query. Put in right to information, make a search. Now, what new users tend to do is, once they put in their query, they found this is the most relevant result. They click on the title of the judgment and it opens in the same window. Now, they go through the entire judgment from here and they want to go back to the results page to read another judgment. They click onto this back button. This one doesn't work. We have provided two other options. The first one is click onto results button from here. You will be easily able to go to the previous page. Another one is just click onto this one and you will be easily able to go there. Just click onto the results one. This is my results page. Now what we recommend is, we have provided another icon here. So this is open document in new window. So once you have opened in a new window, so this is opening entirely in a different window. So suppose you have read the judgment, you can always close it now. And you can go here. Open another judgment, open multiple judgments at the same time. So multiple tabs can be opened. Now you've got to your judgment. Now how do you take out the printout? On top of any judgment, we have different options available. For this video, we'll be looking at just this one. This is the PDF icon. Just click onto this one. It'll ask me whether I want to take the printout without case note or with case note. I'm willing to go with the case note. Click on the print button. Now this will be how it will look like when it's printed. Manu Patra branding is there. So we have been there for 20 years. Very authoritative brand. You can take it to the court. So this is Manu citation. Equivalent citations are also available here. Once you come down, the name of the subscriber will be there. Now, apart from providing you the Manu Patra PDF copy, Manu Patra goes a step forward. You will also be able to access the scanned copies of the various judgments in Manu Patra. Say, Allahabad Weekly Cases, this is one of those journals that we have acquired. So you will be able to get the scanned copy of this particular judgment from here. So if you need to take out a printout of this, that you will be able to do from here. Similarly, another one is ILR Kerala. So Indian Law Reports Kerala, if you want to take out a printout of this particular copy or going to a local court, you can always do that. Now, the third one is the Judas copy. Now this is also available throughout for all the judgments. So this is the Supreme Court copy. As it is appearing in the Supreme Court website, we have provided you this here. So this is basically the source copy for us. What's happening these days is a lot of publishers are changing the paragraphs for the judgment. So this is creating a lot of confusion in the courtroom. So to avoid that, if you have any confusion regarding the paragraph number or the spelling mistake or anything like that, you can always come here and see in the source document itself. So this is also available to you in all the judgments. If you want to take out a printout for this, this is available right from here. Let's quickly go back and revise what we learned in this particular segment. So if you want to open a new judgment, we have a button for you. So this will open judgment in the new window. If you have opened it in the same window, no worries. You can go to the results page and you will be able to get back to the results page. If you want to take out a printout, this is the option, PDF. If you want to get to the source copy of any judgment, print replica option is available. And you can easily track the accurate paragraph or any confusion that you might have from the print replica option. Thank you for your time with us. If you have any query, please do reach out to us at contact@manupatra.com. Thank you.